To simplify x to the 8th over x squared, let's go over the rule which says to divide two exponents with common base, we need to keep the base and subtract the exponent in the denominator from the exponent in the numerator. Here in our problem, we have two exponents with a common base x in the form of division. So to simplify this, we'll keep the common base x and subtract the exponent in the denominator, which is 2, from the exponent in the numerator, which is 8, which gives us x to the 6th.